Well, it's pretty unique because if you close your eyes, you are just playing a real grand piano. So straight off the cuff, the touch is already from a really good grand piano action, so you can't fault it. A real baby grand is around the same price, slightly less, but not much less. I'd rather have this than the baby grand. It might not look exactly the same, but it's a better piano. Very impressed, seriously impressed.